3, 2, 1.
Nice D. First one?
Yeah. First launch.
God, you're stuck with 10 o'clock pregnant.
Sounds great. Okay. We do have, where's the microphone? We have a PA system out there.
Yeah, why didn't you use it?
We're all right.
Where's
here.
The radio?
Because the radio's in your
back. No, no, no. 3, 2, 1.
Sweet.
First flight.
All right.
There's the wadding.
I can tell that's the wadding.
You got a trash bucket, please?
Yeah, right here.
Look at all the wadding.
I can see 3 pieces of recovery wadding.
Then we're going to take these and put them down, turn it off, and say, pad is safe. You may recover your rocket.
Oh, I'm thinking. That's much better. C63. It's one of the new square kits. And that's going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
I built mine Tuesday.
I can't. Oh, you mine done.
No, I don't.
You didn't go with the 2-tone scheme there.
Well, I know. I guess still you're going to use
gray on top, white on the bottom.
Right. So within having 2 tubes.
Nice looking rocket. That flies well, too. But
I think it's good. All right.
Pad number 2. Ron Stoffer's Skywriter on an AA3.
Just let it go about as far as you can throw.
Yeah. Wind test. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
There we go.
Oh,
hey.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you're shooting for. Closest to the pad.
That's right.
Yeah, you sucker. All right, leave it there to mark it.
And if somebody steps on it, oh, well.
That's right.
And last but not least,
Demon.
On pad 1, my N20 Demon, another one of these square rockets on a D12-3. And that's going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
That's a
sucker.
Wow.
Good.
That
is
good.
Now I can fill out my flight card.
Poof.
Nice.
I'm thinking about going all the way on this.
Range is safe.
Oh, it's walked first.
Not too bad at all.
Take it easy, girl. You're gonna have a heart attack.
Got all day. Really?
Yeah, you got all day. That's right. Yeah. One bark per launch would be good.
Bark the right one.
As long as it doesn't run over there and hit the rocket.
Is
it reach?
3, 2, 1.
That's hilarious.
So check your rocket. Pads are safe.
Daisy, look behind you, you might get hit, girl. I think you get scary. I'm gonna put it back at the pad.
Wow, that booster really glides back pretty quick.
That's gonna come.
I got the booster. You worry about that.
You got.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The red rock.
Oh, I don't know why she did it.
Hopefully it's a pair of wide.
All right, Logan!
A little pair of wide, but which was probably good.
Range is safe.
Dog is. Logan, I think you're gonna luck out, buddy.
What?
I think it might be.
Largest motor we've got so far. This is a G54 Red Lightning. It'll have a big red flame coming out of it. We've flown this before and it went almost to 1200 feet. Are you ready?
Yep.
All right, here we go. Skies are clear. Do have one cloud coming in, but other than that, looks great. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it is due to deploy. And at apogee, it'll deploy a drogue chute. And then I think he's got it 500?
Yeah.
300, okay, 500. The main chute will come out.
Here. Oh no, it didn't make it.
No.
It blew out the back.
Oh, what happened?
It blew out the back. I saw it blow.
It'll
be alright.
Yep.
Built well, I'm sure.
Yeah. Hey, which pad am I on? Okay.
Wrong pad, Daisy. Yep.
Bad two moved it.
Bad two, Daisy.
All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, she gonna be surprised. So is this streamer?
Yeah.
I was hoping so. Oh yeah, you can see it too. Oh, that's coming down like screaming down.
Yeah.
You got 15. You're in trouble.
I know.
You got to do it again with a bigger streamer.
Yep, I can put a longer streamer on there. Boom. 21.
22.
20. With his Sky Dart.
Astron.
Sky
Dart
2. C63.
Going for the gusto.
I think this is a glider.
Yep.
So here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, darn.
Oh, there we go.
He's already gliding.
Oh,
whoa.
Oh, man.
Very nice. Oh, look at that thing glide now, though.
Nice.
Golly.
You start walking.
Which
it's not
piece?
Turning, Jay. That's a problem. Yeah.
It's coming around.
It's coming around.
Going right into the wind.
Slowly,
the wind.
Though.
Pads are safe.
You got the pod?
I got the pod.
Okay.
I don't
know the way the pod's hanging up there. Might go over Junior. Man, nice. That is sweet.
Turn the other way, I think.
Now it's going with the wind.
Hey, it's
going to
be a nice landing.
Yep, coming right back here.
Right. Flares out, plop.
On pad two.
I think I use phosphor, but it's probably why.
Oh, yours looks like it has a little flake in it.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Andrew.
Start. 5-yard penalty.
Oop.
Man,
pushing right button.
Nothing.
I think there's a problem.
Oh, I know. Yeah, it's just funneled.
What do you got in there right now?
Best low drag design.
Okay. Get
them both.
Yeah.
Hey, Eric made it. Oh yeah, are you kidding me? What you do wrong, Daisy?
It's like right in front of the sun.
Tomahawk. On an F-23. Alright, here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I hope it doesn't hit the plane.
Oh, that's 35,000 feet.
Oh!
Oh, golly. That
one's
balanced.
Get down! Get down! This deep. I'm surprised this flight passed blocking time
with you.
Ready?
We're
ready. Andrew Bennett, Firestorm.
RG-125.
RG.
125. There we go. Let's count her down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go get this thing! Get down!
How's that one going?
Get down! Oh! Pop! Get up!
Oh yeah!
Oh.
Nice! Ooh, look at that swing!
Now, is it going to hit the pad that it came off of?
Heads up, guys.
Oh, that's coming in.
Incoming!
Wow.
Oh, that's another hard job.
Number three, we have Ryan.
Daisy.
Daisy, number three.
Daisy.
Hey. He's got the high flyer on a C65. Holy moly.
Here we go.
Ryan, are you ready?
You're going to miss it, Daisy.
Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Where did it go?
What the?
It flew high. There it is.
Way up there.
Wow. Oh, wow.
It's still going. Where did it go?
Wow, it's way up there.
I don't see it.
Where did it all get to?
Wow.
Does anybody see it?
I don't see it.
We've
lost a rocket.
Where did my rocket?
It went up there somewhere.
I know, it started to blow, and now I don't know where it is.
Five. Are you ready, Joe?
Yep.
Doing it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh. Run, Daisy, run.
Way to go, Daisy.
Oh.
Oh.
It's
successful landing.
Stuck to landing.
Well, can't get the
G40.
That might be blowing pretty good right now.
You want
to launch it that way?
Yeah, it's a little
stiff. It's a very small parachute.
All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bye.
Oh my God.
Wow. Jerry! It's all your fault!
Wrong way!
There it is.
Wow.
There
it is.
Trusted you!
Start running!
I did.
So did you go get your rockets too? Or?
His is still on. Your, his on
but, I mean, you went home and got your rockets.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
He didn't want to bring one.
Okay.
Good. He's just
out there.
Because this is a lot of fun.
You got a burn hole in it?
Well, I figured out why. Yeah. The engine clip caught on inside there.
Oh. I got here on pad number 6. Pad number 6, we have Andrew Bennett with his Firestorm. This is going to go on the G80 Blue Thunder. Are you ready, Andrew?
I am ready.
All right, here we go. Guys are clear in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, that didn't ignite.
Smart move, Dave. Smart move.
You're going to have to redo that. With his Firestreak with an A10-3. This is going to cook. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Looks like a tank clip on the board.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, tumble recovery.
Yeah. All right, pad number 2. Okay, Daisy, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Offer with his Vagabond. He's going up on an E
E94. I think I can do it, E94. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There, Pop. There it opens.
Rounds on the shroud rides of the shoe.
Later on B64. There's the dog. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All they see is the parachute.
What are you talking about? Wow. Oh, yeah, there's a rocket above me.
All right, pads are safe. You may retrieve your rockets.
Better get working on yours.
4, 3, 2, 1. No, no, no. GA.
The name of it is.
Firestorm.
The name of it. Maybe that's what you do. I'm looking for that shit out of Firestorm.
I may be wrong, but that's coming right at us.
I gotta try that.
I sell those computers.
I have to.
I'm sure you do, Leon. Don't you sell.
Well, what he doesn't have, I do.
That's it. That's it. CTI, he doesn't have.
I don't have CTI.
I've never flown them, so. I've flown a total of like 2 high power flights now, so.
Nice flying, Andrew.
Great. Yay.